Fish, nice to have you with us.
Hi, Mark.
Good evening, you guys.
Hi. Hello, hello. Nice to see you.
Likewise, y'all doing all right?
We're doing good. How are you?
I'm fine. I'm sitting out in my shop, and I just saw this link, and I thought, is that how you get on camera? And I'd love to show you my tanks real quick, but I don't know how. I can't switch my phone camera to the rear camera.
In the middle of the screen on the bottom, there'll be a camera button. Can you see it?
Yes, ma'am. I do.
Push that button.
Hit that, it should flip.
All it did was go off and on.
Okay, try it, and there should be another one beside it. Sometimes it's the cam mic, sometimes it's
camera mic. Okay.
Try that one.
All right, same. Oh, facing front. Facing front, facing back. Okay. All right. Well, let me walk in the house real quick and get my filthy shop out of the way.
That's okay.
Where are you located?
I'm about 45 miles southwest of Atlanta. I'm in a town called Noonan, Georgia.
Oh, wow. Okay.
You're on the Florida border, nearly.
Yeah, you're in the east.
Yeah, I'm about 40 miles from the Alabama border, and I'm an hour and 20 minutes from I'm 2 hours and 20 minutes from the Florida coast. I'm trying to get my camera to switch again.
Yeah,
but it's not.
You got it.
So, are you seeing me, or are you seeing my fish tanks?
I'm seeing your fish tank.
Okay, well, great, because I can't see them.
And it's looking really good, so.
Well, I wish I could see them so I could, my phone's just acting crazy.
It's doing, well, we just lost him.
Well, hopefully he'll come back, you know. So I'll say a few more hellos while we're waiting to see if he comes back. Millions in Sun is here, Jason Sear.
Somebody else, and there he is. He's back.
I'm sorry, guys. I'll make this short and sweet now that I can, I'm trying to show you.
Oh, good.
I'm in my bedroom again. I've actually put my first sponge filter, two sponge filters in use today.
Nice.
I've got hang on backs. Yeah. Here's my little Father Fish dirty tank that I showed in the video the other day. I got four baby guppies that I didn't intend on having.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And the mom died during birth, so.
That sometimes happens.
Well, at least you got a few babies.
Yeah. I wanted to show you Father Fish Harold. That's my German blue ram. Can you see him close up?
Yeah.
Okay. He's probably my favorite fish, and this tank's got green neon tetras. And, I just got all the plants I can find. I'm just putting them in here and seeing what does best. You know,
It looks great. Yeah. I like
everything.
Two of Father Fish's favorite fish. He loves rams and green neons.
Well, I've had this fish longer than I've had any fish because I just got back into aquariums back in September.
Yeah.
And it started, you know, as it used to in the past, you start with one, then it's two, then it's three. And
of course.
Anyway. I'm not gonna hog the live show up. I'll let somebody else go in.
You have one question from the chat. They're wondering if that's black diamond sandblasting sand or is it?
Yes, ma'am, it is. Every bit of it. It is. Good I love you. It because it's inexpensive and it's very porous. It doesn't compact. The roots are great in it. But
perfect.
Yeah, good. Nice to have you up.
I'm not going to hog the show. I really didn't even intend on doing this, but I realized what I was doing. And anyway, I'm more to show y'all, and I'll let somebody else come in the live stream.
Alrighty, thank you. Take care.
It's wonderful to meet you, and this is what Saturday and Sunday night is all about, visiting with everybody and sharing their fish tanks. So
nice to meet you. Nice to meet you, too, all of you guys and gals.
You take care. Bye-bye.
All right.
Well, I hope you found something you've never seen before. Have a great day. Nice having you with us. Come on back.